welcome to Bound, sir.
Sure.
hardcore style for the people. No, you know what I'm saying? Hit me with that.
Well, it was one of those days. Not much to do. I was chilling downtown. My old school crew. I went into a store.
The bar buy some pizza.
I bumped into a girl.
I don't know what.
Mona Lisa.
What?
Mona Lisa saw me. You know what I'm saying? So I said, excuse me, dear.
My gosh, you look nice.
Put away your money.
I'll buy a slice.
She said, thanks. I'd rather a slice of you. I'm just kidding, but that's all nice. The compliment showed she had a mind in her. And when I smiled, I almost.
Yo, it's my way or the highway, like it or lump it. I'm on some ignorant shit, fuck your trumpets. I'm with Lizzie on a boat, tea and crumpets. With my royal flush flow, you know nothing. I know something, just the one thing. I know how to make a song so everybody loves it. And how the fuck it's so bad that it hurts when you touch it. Girls say they don't need vibrators cause my boys can get them buzzing. And I always bring a bottle to the party like McLovin. Pushing and shoving mosh pits by the dozen. But everybody show me love like as if they my cousin. So I call them my brothers cause they fucked up and I love them. Never stop the life I live with nobody for nothing. Every day when I wake up my mouth and ears are fucking touching. Today will be a good day. Sun beating off your chest, feeling fresh like some aftershave of tough pace. Cause I breathe it, live, sleep and eat it. These beats and these streets keep me believing. Keep me beneath this, deep sleep kinesis. Deep heat, deep sleep, Benji's the deepest. Try get beneath it, you'll end up in China. I'm buried underground with a whole plate of cider. Whole box of cheese and a big pack of lighters. And a few French girls with some hip-hop vaginas. Oh boy, they never see me coming from afar. I got my head hanging out the window with the backseat of the car. I got my friends giving out these eggs to all these people when I pass. They call me an ass, but I'm living out the future as you're dealing with the past. So remember when you look at me, I'm not looking at you. I'm staring past, like advance at every chance. Trying to get that money in and live it large. Stack it up, got to move my house to grind some life.
Money in your pocket feels good, don't it? You should focus. You should pay attention to the lessons that they put on us. What I say is just honest. What I say is just honest. Money in your pocket feels good, don't it? You should focus. You should pay attention to the lessons.
Yo guys, how you doing? Just bear with me for 1 second. Just sort this webcam out. How are we doing? Clockwise. So I'm actually using my phone as a temporary webcam. I lost my webcam at British Inline Championships, which I'm a bit gutted about. But hey, such is life, you know? These things happen. So we are playing on our own. And we're actually streaming it to a couple of places. We're streaming it to Mixer. We're streaming this to Twitch, and we're streaming this to YouTube, all using a new service I stumbled upon through a friend. Snuffy introduced me to Restream, which allows me to stream from my PC to one source, and then that will then stream it to several other sources for me. And the only reason is because it's such a difficult time choosing, you know, what I was going to stream with, who I was going to stream with, things like that. And this is a pretty good technique. It works really well, actually. So what we're going to do, we're going to play with Dustin. And only because he's asked me to tag him in this. So I figured we'd straight up go straight with Dustin to play. And we're gonna put some music on as well. I've got the game soundtrack. I actually went out and bought it specifically for this purpose. So we'll whack that on. I've got the controller down here, as you can see, which should hopefully help anyone that doesn't understand the control system. Stream looks good. If there's any problems, no matter where you're watching it, let me know. I have the comments from all the different sources, so we should be good to go on that front. Set up a nice little playlist. So the soundtrack is by a Australian band, I believe, Dun Robin, and they're wicked. So I'll put that on, and we'll see how we go. So hopefully you can hear me okay. You'll have to let me know if there's any issues with the audio. But the album's wicked, so. I have got one or two mods in, nothing over the top. I think I've just got some custom clothes on Francis, and then my own face, weirdly, on the character creator. Seems to be having an issue already. Okay, we're not going with the webcam. We're going to scrap the webcam because apparently it doesn't want to work. Yeah, such is life. So again, so this is Dustin. He's the newest character. He looks wicked. Kind of a little bit creepy. Always happy, which is nice. And this frame, oh my god, this frame is so sick. And it literally shines as well, like when you're skating around. Oh yeah, Dustin. Got this, bro. So hopefully the controller is working okay on screen. This is called Rotary Park Blues. Restream's working nice, bro. Yeah, it's working really nice. I'm not actually watching any of the streams either. I have the three streams set up, and then I have a Restream chat app on my desktop, which gives me all the different chats from all the different streams. It's a wicked little system. So for someone like me who doesn't know what he wants to do in terms of his streaming career. Oh no, Dustin, I'm so sorry, bro. It's a really good little solution because I can stream and see where, you know, I kind of see where I get the hits and stuff. Like, I want people to see this game. And it's second out, but it's smooth. Yeah, I suspect it's going to be a little bit late on some of the streams. Mostly because I'm streaming it to reshare now, and then they're resharing, or they're restreaming it. I hope the quality is okay on the reshares, though. Because I've got no say over what the quality is like once it's left their server. So I only have, you know, what I see in front of me. Hopefully it's all okay. Sounds okay. Looks the same on both streams. How's the audio, man? The music's not too loud, is it? You can hear the game audio okay. Sick mate, thank you. Excuse me, I got a cough as well. I don't know if Dustin's in yet. I think he's gonna come in there. Yo man, how you doing? I've gotta get some practice in because we're gonna be playing Blade tomorrow live. Through Mixer, they have this co-op stream thing. It's wicked. So Bish, if you're about good working, huh? We're gonna try and play Blade, but I need to start getting on point with my tricks because I don't know how good Rob is. I've never actually had to play a game of Blade against him. And when I used to play against Steven and Daniel, we were all fairly evenly matched. So Rob, man, if you think you've got what it takes, it's going to go down, brother. It's going to go down. I'm so excited for it. I've never been so excited for a stream in my entire life. So tomorrow is going to be wicked. It is. And hopefully, my plan from now on, I think, is if we can use Mixer, and it's successful in this Blade streams, we could have a little like championship, bro. Stream's working nice. However, my chat on screen doesn't seem to be keeping up. I'm not sure. Let me have a look at my browser source. Yeah, the controller is just the, I think it's, I've just used it as a browser source and then cropped it, used the, like, the color blend to kind of get rid of the background or it, so you can just see it's the controller, so, like, it's pretty consistent as well, like, all the buttons work, and you can physically see me pressing each of the keys, so I'm hoping that will kind of show people how I'm playing, and it will help with things like the controls and see, even Dustin can make anything out of a bad situation. Look at that. Where should we go, guys? Where should we go? I actually don't even have a skate park built. Maybe we should go and build a skate park. Yeah, alright, fine. Yeah, okay. Sold. That didn't take much convincing, did it? Like, literally, look. My whole park is empty. And I don't think I've bought any of my objects except for my ledge. So maybe the park edit is not a wise choice until I've got some cash flow. But I'm going to start this off at my rail. Actually. Okay, so this is something I was doing the other day. Flame, you have to buy ramps. Yeah. You have to buy all... You don't have to buy the object dropper stuff yet. That I'm aware of. I don't think I've ever had to. But the stuff for the skate park builder, yeah, you gotta buy that stuff. I'm thinking... I did it in a little edit a while ago. But it's not the easiest thing to achieve. I just don't know what trick I want to do as well. Oh, I don't know where he went then. I'm thinking, I'll eat Macchio. Rewind fish brain. Ah! I'll eat Macchio, rewind fish brain. Nope. Did you see the frames shine? I don't know if you can see, but they look so sick. Rewind fish brain. No! Come on, Dustin, bro, you got this. One eight. Rewind fish. No! To zero fish. What, on the second rail? It's because I'm tapping jump like a special. No! To zero fish, that would be his left foot, wouldn't it, at the last minute? Okay, we got this, we got this. I'll eat Macchio. Rewind fish. Zero fish. The little Macchio set slide doesn't always work. I'll eat Macchio. Rewind fish. No! Oh wait, is it a fish? Or is it? Yeah, of course it is, yeah. I'll eat Macchio. That wasn't it, was it? That was Aleut fish. I get you. I get you, bro. Aleut fish. Aleut Macchio. Rewind fish. Oh, no, Eric! Ah! Aleut Macchio. Rewind. Oh, no! I can't do it, I can't even, my fingers just can't fathom it, it's just too much. I'll eat Macchio, rewind fish. To true spin fish brain. Alright, Dustin, as sick as that was, mate. Oh no! I got this. I might have to move my droppable rail, it's a bit far out of the way. He's done it! Rail is too close to the third rail. Yeah, well, it worked though. It worked. I'm pretty happy with that. However, what would have made it better is having my soundboard out. Let me just load my key map. Because this is funny. I have a soundboard set up. Ready for the live stream tomorrow. And it's pretty funny. Let it just load up for me. Yeah. Okay, cool, cool, cool. We're cool, we're cool. Right, what? So, has anyone ever tried to gap from this side of the rail to the other side of the rail? Because god damn, it's hard work. Vuvuzela! Dustin's frames look so good. Anthony Potier messaged me and he's like, yo dude, you've got to put those frames up. Because he's making this frame. Blah, 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 blah. Yay! That was sick. Game over. Game over. Oh, Dustin. Is it me, right, guys, or is the chat showing up late on the display? It appears to be. Not even late, it's just not even. Oh, okay, wait a minute. It's going the other way. I see. Well, I don't know how to change that. That's frustrating. That's cool. We can work with it. We can work with it. Oh, I'm tempted to not start, like, trying to get to hidden places in the game. Oh my god. Twins. Hey, baby. Rollerbladers do it better. Or so I'm told. I don't think she cares either. I think it's Dustin's mustache. Maybe, if I come in as me, they might be more interested. Okay. Coming as me. I've got some sabers on at the moment. I have some of the craziest sounds. But I'm going to keep the volume down on it. My favourite sample, by all means, is my little chuggy guitar. It's beast. Oh my god, he actually did it! Oh my god, he went down the down rail on the wall! Okay, right. Full cab alley-oop topsail on here. And then we're going to try and do a true topsail on that second section of that down rail. You know what? I'm calling it because it was sick, but it could have been neater. And as a perfectionist, we're going again. His head fell off. His head genuinely fell off. I don't know how far that's going to get him. Does he need it? Yeah, I think he needs it. I'm going to change my skates up. Yeah, so Chris, we're actually streaming to a new platform tonight, which is Restream, and you basically stream to them and then they stream for you, so they take over the, you know, some of the primary streaming aspects. It means that you can stream to multiple platforms at once. I'm actually streaming to YouTube, Twitch, and Mixer right now. It looks pretty good. It works really well because I can't figure out where I want to get, you know, my streams going. I can't figure out, you know, what platform I want to use. So I just figured I'd use all of the platforms. That makes sense. There's a glitch in the Matrix. There we go. And we've got that Duke's hoodie on. So that's my favourite bug out of all the bugs that still exist. Is the ability to, like, hit that R, hit right trigger as you hit the grind, and he'll jump into the next grind, and he'll keep his feet in the same position as he was in. Oh, look! It's me, bro! Oh, I was trying to do a backflip show off, but I don't think they're interested. Maybe that's what they need. She doesn't even care. I'm on the floor dead and she's not even bothered. So I figured out, if you want to hit the second rail, when you land, if you pull back on the left stick, it'll slow down a little bit. Because obviously, if you don't, you're going so fast that there's no time to kind of pre-wind a spin and get everything ready. But at least that way I can kind of get a 180. It's still not enough time to pre-wind anything. That's a feature that I think we'll need working on. That was sick. Full cab alley-oop, full cab alley-oop. Full cab true top. Ah, I was going to do full cab true top, and then when I get down to the bottom, full cab alley-oop. But I keep messing up the spin, Eric. Keep messing it up, bro. That's not a true top tool. Okay, so here's my only feature request at the moment. Snuffy, you'll know. There was an old video back in the day of like some of the Stockport / Handley rollerblade crew. And they used to skate in the school. And in the school, they had some tennis nets. But those tennis nets were like a permanent feature. So they were made out of this, it's like a steel. In place of the, you know, fabric nets, it was just a sort of a corrugated steel net, and I want them. I need them here. Like, from this post to that second post would be your first net, and then the second one. And you could grind from one to the other, and it would be sick. But I don't know what they'd do about all this grass over here. I wouldn't want a landing grass, but I'd like a nice landing. But that's, you know, something they work on. There's a lot of mentally ill people in this game. They're all walking into walls. They're all... The devil is in this game, I'm pretty sure. And she's over at the Opine Info Center. I keep trying to send her back to hell. But honestly, every time I go there, she's there. Every time. Just mocking me. Here. Oh, she's not here. Oh, I've seen her. She's down there. Got her. Honestly, she just... Every time... Oh, see? She is mocking me. Go away. It's my little mini game. Is see how many times we can knock over the green lady. Telling you, man, I keep sending her back. But she's creepy. I wonder if I can do my little glitch ups on this rail. Oh, sort of. Oh man, it's hard work when you get those hard landings. Oh my god, and it was clean! I'm not even sure if I could do that. Oh, I love it. Boom. I think a bit of slow-mo will help this. So, using the replay editor, again, you can... Oh. Okay. And you can set up... You can set up... time scale key markers as well, like that, so, and it will slow down. But you can also set it to speed up as well, so you can create this cool ramped effect in game. Oh my god, that was so sick. Right. Is anyone else getting a bit creeped out by you? No! True Savannah to back fast slide. True back Savannah. I don't know if I can. Sketchy. Like that. So you hit a backside Savannah. I mean, that's what I'd call a true Sav. I know, technically speaking, that's true spin. But I'd call that a true Sav. Okay, I just want to point out how difficult it is landing forwards out of these. Landing even landing just anything less than a 180 out of the one-footed grinds is really hard work. And it's taken me a long time to get used to doing it. Whew. Right, what do we want? I want a 900 topsail, but I want it to look at least kind of realistic. So, left foot, right foot, left foot. I meant right foot. Oh no, I didn't. I meant from Vakey. That was a Vakey 900 topsail. This is a wicked little system here, so if you get your trick on this and get your next one ready, it'll like fall onto the ledge ready for it. Okay, and here's a little tidbit for you. If you want to do manuals to fish brains, it's not a great system, and it's not even really that good of a workaround. But if you hold right trigger and then do your manual, he'll jump off 1 foot. Whereas if you do your manny and then do it, he'll put his other foot down before he takes off. That's, so you know, there's a little secret for you. Oh yeah. Okay, so I was trying to do this earlier, and it's, I know I don't do over the top anyway myself. I'm more of I like to try and find. I like to try and find realistic stuff in this game, and that's easy, depending on your playstyle. However, I really want to get around this whole rail. So you can see me balancing with the D-pad. Oh no! Right, this is happening right now. Faster, 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 faster. No! I'm not having that. Yeah, I know, bro. It's so close. The whole ledge and the whole rail. I apparently can't even just do the whole rail. Mate, imagine dropping onto that at that speed. Oh my god. You need ankles of steel. Nope. So, where are we here? That's not one. So, there's the ditch down here, but we have restricted access because it's a work in progress. We've got the water park down there. And then the mega ramp is on the other side of this road here. But that's also a work in progress right now. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We survived. Excuse me. I still get a bit overwhelmed by how good E4i's work is. I even got my lip ring, bro. So he's put my eyes in. And then, like a rough Eric face. And then I've come into the game and using the in-game face shaper, that's what we're going with, face shaper, with your sliders. I just kind of tried to shape him a little bit so that it kind of had my features. I've got quite a wide jaw and a short chin and a little stubby nose. And after doing that, it seems to have, it works, really works. So it'd be funny to see what else I can do with that. Have you seen my Francis Ali mod? So I met Francis last month at British Inline Championships, and he was there skating. He had the new yellow top on by Blade Life. So I modded it in and gave him a yellow hat, I gave him the yellow jumper. But when I met him, he was skating the USD Ennins. My plan was to mod those in. But never got round to it. There is a pair of them floating around, but they're on a different skater. My parade. Sorry, guys. I'm just if I'm typing with my soundboard on, I apologize. You'll actually hear my soundboard. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So we've got the yellow top, got the Blade Life logo down the sleeve. That looks horrific, but it was the only image I could find of it. He's got his Blade Life hat on. In game, it looks fine, or at least fine enough for my purposes. Anyway, I just wanted it to do some screenshots and stuff like that. They say. So I was on here yesterday trying to get some stupid stuff down this handrail. Oh my god, as well, right, I found a bug. So if you do a fish brain, it'll grab it. Except for if you're trying to rotate. If that makes sense. So you can kind of do like free Machios and free fish brains. But I mean, obviously it's not a perfect solution. But it works really well. So if you hold your rotate buttons. What would help for this is a smoother animation between him getting ready to spin one way and getting ready to spin the other. But you can do proper lookbacks now. Right, if I hold it the other way. Ha ha ha! Look back, fish brain. Mate, that was insane. And so that's just a case of holding my spin button ready. Get off! Get off! Well, that'll teach you. Come on, Francis, bro. You got this. We haven't got this. See, I used to complain. I even messaged Yeller at one point and asked him whether or not Anthony was the right size in game. He is. It's just Jimmy's really fucking tall. I think it was back when we first got Jimmy's character. I was playing with him. I went to see Anthony and I realized just how small he is in this game. Yeah, he's very short. Oh, sorry guys, I didn't realize the chat had flown off the other side. Yeah, we'll go for that for the moment. It's quite hard to sort of manage your screen space, isn't it? Yeah, like short. But so is Francis, in all fairness. When I met him, I was like, hey, he's pretty short. So it's kind of put it all into perspective now. Might have made this look too easy. Nearly. This is really hard work. Getting up here. No! Whoa! See the way it balanced through me then? That was so sick. 179 centimeters, and I'm considered tall in the blading world. I actually have no idea what my height is at the moment. I know I'm taller than Francis. And I'm about 5'11", 5'10", something like that. Maybe 6 at a push. You know, if I've got my skates on, you're talking like 6'1", 6'2", something like that. I just want to point out how wicked the corks look off a Machia. Watch this. So if I do the 1 foot and then do a corkscrew off it, kind of did it off the flat spin weirdly. He like kicks his foot out. Let's try it from over here. No, definitely works better off a cork. Man, he's getting these corkscrews really well at the moment. They used to be a little bit funny. Oh, nearly lost my phone. Oh my god. Let me just... Yeah, definitely not thrashing around anymore, which is nice. That's better. I can see the chat now. It lives. Oh. Man, I need to start locking my aspects. There we go. Okay, we're good. Okay. Yeah, so, yeah, he definitely doesn't thrash around half as much when he's doing his corkscrews and stuff now, which is great. What happens if I go the other way? Can we actually gap into that? Oh, shit! It was all going so well for him. Yo, bro. Francis. He's definitely dead. He's dead again. I have no idea what we just fell over. Oh, I made it. Uh-oh. So I used to be able to wall ride from this one. Wall ride tap this. And then it'd wall ride down the other one, but it used to look really smooth. Oh, yeah! That was so sick! I mean, that was cool. We're taking it to the bowl, guys. We're taking it to the bowl. Did anyone see, by the way, there's a clip somewhere of Anthony Pattier, and he does a fit, he does this Macchio stall at Winter Clash this year. He jumped out of the first bowl section up onto this like handrail that was placed there, and he didn't even stall on it like a normal person. He like stalled on like the edge of it, this bit, like the vertical bit of it. It's crazy. Nope. I didn't see that. I'll hunt down the video, man. I'll post it up in the Discord. It's. I've seen it. It might be on his Instagram. I didn't even get to go this year. And I had every intention of going as well. Round we go. Me, oh my god. Round, 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 round. Oh, no. Round, 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 round. Oh. Oh, mate, if you compete, I'll compete. Definitely. That's not how that was supposed to go down. Yeah, definitely, man. Deal. Rob, you're on it, if you're still watching. Winter Clash and compete. I haven't been in a comp since... the last Bones Jam. Before UK Skate closed. Do you know what I want? And it's the only trick that I've currently not got that I really want is corkscrews on cork pins. On cork pins. So like going up a quarter and doing a corkscrew. Cause I can do my flat spins. I can do my misties and stuff, but I can't actually do What's he doing? So you can't do corkscrews out of quarter pipes, unfortunately. I'm hoping. I really only do park since that's all money you can handle now. Yeah, same. I've started skating street again now more, but only because of where I live. I don't really have any choice. There's no skate parks here. There's only handrails. So my rail game is strong now, brother. But my park game's a bit whack. I don't really touch the quarter pipes anymore. But it's cool that I've got rails everywhere. I like that. Rails are my thing. I love how rollerblading looks on handrails, man. I just think it looks amazing. That's why most of my streams consist of me skating handrails and not much else. Snuffy, man. I don't know if you can hear me, but I've just let another cup of tea go cold playing this game. Oh man, I wish negatives were in. I could show you the negatives. The negative grinds are amazing. They look so sick, like the negative Macchios and stuff. It's so good. just can't jump like I used to. Arthritis and 3 nerve surgeries. I can't jump decent occasionally. Man, you want to get on like yoga? Well, hi India, how are you doing? Yeah, no worries, that's cool. Just tell him my cup of tea's gone cold. He'll know what I mean. Actually, so will you, funnily enough. I was streaming yesterday, or the day before. And I managed to let 3 cups of tea go cold whilst playing this game. Yeah, yoga. So, since doing yoga, my knees are back on it. 2 years ago, I think it was now, we were building a skate park. Yeah, not again. We were building a skate park in a place called Fairfield, which is in Buxton, in Derbyshire, where I used to live. And for the fundraiser, we hired a bouncy castle for the kids. And, yo, Blakeham, how you doing, man? Streaming a little bit. Yo, are you going to be around tomorrow? We're going to be playing some Blade live. We've got up to 4 player co-op through Mixer. It's wicked. We did some tests, and it works really well. I mean, if you look on screen now, I've got it. It's already set up, ready. Look at that. And I can edit all of this. I've just got all of this text exported as a text file. And so we'll just edit this as we go along, see how the game of Blade goes. I'm feeling pretty optimistic about the game of Blade. Mostly because it is going to rock. We'll be able to live stream it all. I can't wait. I just don't know if I'm going to get my ass handed to me. I used to think I was pretty good at this game, but now watching other people play, like, I'm a bit worried now. Because I don't want to host a game and play and lose. Nah. I'm definitely going to lose. Mostly because I do everything like I do in real life. So, like, I'm switch with everything on this game. Like, I'm right-footed in real life. So anything with a right foot in this game is considered a switch. I may do a Twitch stream while at the park sometime. Yeah, man. So, yeah, and just for the record, though, for this live game of Blade, all you need is the ability to stream. You don't even need to be able to stream well. You just need to be able to stream. And you stream to... So basically, you'll sign up for Mixer instead of Twitch. You know what I mean? It's just another platform to host on, but it's run by Microsoft. And it's actually really good. You've got like less than a second latency. Less than a second latency. When I'm on Twitch now, I get about 8 seconds of latency between, you know, what I say and what I do. If you're a Twitch affiliate, man, smash it. But definitely look into even just like the occasional like session. We're going to be streaming there because we're going to have 4 separate streams on in one stream. And it's just up to the host to kind of organize those and figure out who's playing and whatnot. But I think it's going to be really good, especially for the moment. I think it's going to be good for the community, good for get people out, because we're all doing so much. We've got everyone kind of doing their own bits. You know, we've got E4i doing his crazy mods. I've got all my colorways and the Instagram and stuff like that with the Ben & Jerry's. And then the Facebook page has just been going crazy as always, but the Instagram has blown up at the minute. Which is great. We've got a cheeky little plug from the official page. And an official plug about mods as well. Like, because obviously we've been modding for... I have no idea how long now. Like, I think what was the first official mod? The first official mod, I think, was those USD Thrones, the blue ones. With the mind game wheels that El Diablo made. Sick. So we've been modding a while, so it's kind of cool that, you know, we haven't got free reign to do as we want, but, you know, we've got that support there that, you know, I think that's important as well, like, to kind of have that support network from the developers, if that makes sense. I think that's a big deal, really. Because it means that we can just crack on now. Yeah, look how big Jimmy is, yeah. Coming back in as me. So I'm not streaming for too long tonight. The plan is just to stream for a little bit. I wanted to get some practice in with this reshare. Oh, it's restream, sorry. Because I wanted to, it's good that I have one chat, and it's all the chats from all different streams. So we have a YouTube stream, the Twitch stream, and then the Mixer stream. And they're all combined, all together. You know, it works really well. Can't seem to. Oh, okay, cool. No, we're cool. This is half the battle, isn't it? Trying to get it all sorted, but. This is one place I tend not to stream too much. Right. Is there a way to stream to Instagram from your PC? Okay, here's one I was trying to do yesterday. And a couple of days ago, in fact. So, jump into the ball. You've got to get the angle right. Oh, no, nearly. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, I thought, well, probably you can have live streaming. There is a live streaming service on Instagram. But not like this. I'm trying to get a true solo on that ledge. Out with the ball. Did anyone see that? No? Okay, good. We're good to go. That'd be so sick. Gap into that second quarter. My bowl game isn't quite as strong as someone's, like I've been watching Rob play a lot, and his bowl game seems to be a bit better than mine. Oh my god! The rocket flat spins look amazing. I don't know if I can do corkscrews with a rocket. Nope. What was I saying? Instagram. Yeah, so it'd be wicked if we could stream something like OBS into Instagram, but I really don't think that's possible. I'm thinking 360 solo on this, gap into that. Oh yeah! And then corkscrew 5 over the rail was what I was going to say. What does a Twitch affiliate mean then? So what does that entail? Oh yeah, definitely. No, that was not right. Okay, this is happening as well now. Uh, I don't know how much of a run up we're going to need, guys. Trousseau on this high rail here. Let me think. And then, I don't know, like, maybe like a full cap kind grind back down it. What? What? Trousseau. Nope. Well, you deserve that, Eric. Trousseau. Okay, I see. We're being a bug, are we? Oh. Right, so you see, it's treating that as a topsail when it's clearly not. So there's an angle issue here on that. And I don't understand why. Because if I go true spin, it'll just smash it straight away. See what I mean? Ugh. True soul. Full cap kind grind. Ah! Trousseau. No! Trousseau. Oh my golly gosh. Trousseau. Right. Bug report 101. Fucking Trousseau. Apparently on this rail is a no-go. What are you doing? Why? Okay, this rail still isn't clearly fixed then. Ugh. That's frustrating. I really wanted to land that on stream. I'm trying not to over-rotate, but I'm also trying to come straight on the rail. Oh my god, it's having a moment. Right, I'm just going to leave the skate park. I'm leaving Winter Clash because, woof. Mostly because as much as I don't even know why I went into that menu. I'm just tired, I'm sorry. I don't normally have problems with Winter Clash, but apparently on that rail I can't do a Trousseau. But that's just an issue with the character choosing the wrong stance, choosing the wrong trick. He thinks I've come from the other side of the rail, hence why it's calling it a topsail. So that's all that is. It just thinks I've got it wrong, or it thinks it's got it right when in fact it hasn't. But that doesn't happen regularly, so it's quite weird to see it. Okay, bear with me a second. Let my screen catch up. Are we good yet? Okay. The only reason I stopped then was because I moved from one side of the game to the other, essentially. Like, the very end of one game. Very end of one level. Not what I wanted. Ah! Fakie backflip. Oh, I was going to try and do fakie backflip over it. Oh, he's gone for a double. Oh, he's done it. Double fronty. Backflip 180. Oh, backflip 360. Backflip 180 over the spine. No, backflip 180. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Oh! Perfect. So what I've done there is I've done a backflip and held the 180. So I've actually pre-wound the 180. If you don't pre-wind it, it won't work properly. But that looks wicked. It even goes for that little cheeky safety grab as well. Backflip 540. Here we go, you ready? Oh, backflip 720. I'll call that. True top horn. No! Oh, we're alive! He's not. Laced it. Right, I want to get some silly stuff here. So you can do jumpy switch-ups on the quarter pipes, but you've got to get your angle right. Yeah, you do, definitely, on the quarter pipes. I'm going to try and get a run up. Yeah, boy, definitely works, though, bro. Oh. Do you know what I mean? Like, if you've got the balance right. This is one of my favourites. Because you don't actually need to jump for it. Just roll up fakie. It'll roll in. Or he'll drop onto the coping. He actually got stuck on that grind. I don't know if you noticed that. I'm wanting true front sab ready. 270 front sab. Oh no! 270 front sab on the high box. Oh yeah! Mate, I love it when it comes together. Let's see what else we can get on this higher ledge. Oh, that was sketchy. I had a true fish on it. That was wicked. I'm reckoning we can probably do that to true fish again, though. Not like that, though. I want it legit. Loads of air. Pump, pump. Did you see the front side he did? Super front side, bro. I reckon alley-oop topsail on the higher ledge. Or even like a full cab alley-oop topsail. That'd be disgusting. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, no, Eric! let's make things easier for ourselves. We'll come from up here. So, fakey 360, alley-oop topside soul. So the auto spin ruined that. Boom. I don't want to say first try because I can't. I don't think it was first try, but it was still sick though, wasn't it? I think we can get it neater. If we get a big wide sort of carve on it, we might be able to get a bit of distance on it. Nope. More speed. Less auto spin. Here we go. Wait for it. Oh, Eric. Do a backflip. Full cab alley, top soul. Oh, yeah! Oh, with a little cheeky Royale as well, bro. Mate, this game, sometimes it absolutely blows me away. Top soul, drop to true soul. Yep. He literally does it first try, bro. Top soul, drop to the true soul. Ah, I clipped that shit. Oh my god. Yeah, but I paused the menu whilst it was vibrating. The controller was vibrating the whole time then, man. If you pause it when it's vibrating, the vibration continues. Let's try and get it a bit neater though. I mean, that was wicked, but not what I wanted. Right, we'll try again. I got a rewind on it, essentially. I really want it to be top soul. I don't want that Soyal that he does. I mean, as much as it's sick, but I really just want the top soul. Yes! Oh my god. Yep. Mate, that looks so good, doesn't it? I want fakey 3 top pawn to fakey 3 top pawn. Oh, bro. almost. Just getting the fakie three out of that top ledge is quite hard work. Man, I've got fat fingers today. So if you pre-wind the 360 before you lean off it, because all I'm doing there is I'm essentially leaning out. If that makes sense. Using the D-pad. I got it. This time. Full cab value, top pawn. Full cab value, top pawn. No! Okay. And that's one of the things I love about this game. I love how fucking hard it can be. Sorry for the language. 18 plus. Oh, you bro. You bro. That was cool. Little 540 rocket out. A little 540 Liu Kang, sorry. Oh! With a full cab out! With a full cab out! Oh, I seem to be stuck on. Oh, hang on a minute, bro. My game's broken. If I use the left stick. I can't move him around. Like, I physically can't move the camera properly. I can't. If I use the left stick, he zooms in. Oh, okay. There we go. I think my right trigger was broken. I forgot about that. I have my keyboard on, but it's not set up right there. With me 1 second. Kill it. I don't know if you've ever heard of Don Broco, but they are a beastly band. Has anyone ever tried this? This is actually stupidly hard, trying to get out and gap just at a road from here. It just doesn't want to work for me. And he keeps trying to grab that lamppost with his feet now. So the new lights are great, but they have some weird boundary box issues. There's that one there, and this one here. And I get stuck on them, as you can see. What? Say what? That spin bug just makes some stupid clips. Let's see if we can get some more silly stuff. So, using the spin bug was how I did most of my Deshi Carbon edit. So, as you can see here, he'll go for that back fast slide, and then he hops. But he literally bounces his feet. I really want to show you in slow motion just to. So you can appreciate how awesome it is. See what I mean? He actually kind of hops. Oh my god, that's so sick. Yo, Biss, bro, where's that clip at? Is it on Twitch? Rob, mate, you missed out on the most crazy trick. We did, on the high blue ledge behind me, on the sub box, we did a top solo on the top, and then we dropped down to a true spin solo on the bottom ledge. Oh, you beaut. Resolute cowering Caribbean. B-B-U-Y. Look at that. I love it. Just that little... I know it's not really supposed to do that. But I can't help myself from doing it. I just find myself glitching it. Look at it. It's so sick. And from some grinds, it looks amazing. Like full cab backbacks. So if you do like full cab backback. Oh! Hop it round. You can still get a top solo out of the end. Oh! If you do a late minute switch up as well, he'll like spin off it using his groove. I don't know if you can see it. But obviously, I went from there to a true fish. But just coming off the rail at the right time, it threw him. Let me see this clip, bro. Let me see this clip. Oh, mate, that looks so sick. So sick. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Oh, love it. So sick. No, my parade. My computer's not having a meltdown, I promise. It's just because of where I'm stood. Right, Rob, have you got any switch ups for me on this rail? They need to come. I'm going to try and do some glitch ups, but it'll have to be from a one footed position. So, like, you fast slide or. So, like, back fast slide into something. Because it'll actually just hop me around. If that makes sense. Into whatever it is. So from this... Oh my god, that looks so sick! But I'm thinking I want back slide. Cheers, bro. Right, back fast slide to... True pawn. That way. Oh my god, you've got to have some weird fingers for this. True kind grind. Wait, so which foot do you want the kind grind with? Let me think. Oh, so it's going to have to be a back-back, isn't it? Back-back, true kind grind. That doesn't count, I don't think. So you gotta get the timing right on it. You've got the rotation right on it, and you've got to at first get it to be a backside. So that's it. But because it jumped so far, didn't really look very good. It's not working on that one, is it? Let's try it on the ledge. I mean, that's it. It just doesn't want to do the glitch up. I can do the switch up. But the glitch up doesn't seem to want to work on that true fish. On that true... the true kind grind. What about... oh, I think it might just be because it's that. Because if I do, like... if I did back talk... to the kind grind, probably work. Oh, no, apparently maybe not. I mean, it works. The glitch up's there. But it works better from most stuff to... like, see, that looked sick, and that was my little glitch up. And he actually rotates and moves around the grind. Brings his feet round, you know what I mean? Boom. Not sure what happened then. Oh, I figured out how he did it, by the way. Secret no more. Oh no! Oh. Do you want to see the world's tiniest road? So, the road over here is by far the tiniest road. Maybe it's built specifically for Anthony. But it's the tiniest road. Not entirely sure what the point of it is. For those, this is where the shop is. This one here that says skate obstacles and apparel. Yeah, that's where your shop is. I read some lovely reviews of the game today, bro. Some lovely reviews of the game. Some guy said, I, like everyone else, don't want a Tony Hawk experience, but he needs to do something about the controls. I was a bit sort of dumbfounded, really. I couldn't imagine another way of doing the Honor Roll system. So I don't really know what he was looking for in terms of a control system, but... from the biggest crybaby. It actually wasn't him, I don't think. Or was it? No, I don't think it was. Some bladers can be a bit bitter, bro. However, over the last sort of 2 weeks, I've seen a change. I think people are starting to see the light, you know, that rollerblading needs unity between us, not, you know, old school versus new school. That's a fucking no use to anyone. So what do all the new school bladers do when all of us old school bladers are 40 and not doing it anymore? They give up because we're too arty. We're just stubborn and stuck in our ways, that's all. Like, I do get why people want, like, the older stuff and the nostalgia and baggy pants. Exactly. It shouldn't take exactly that. It shouldn't take that. It should just naturally happen, but it just hasn't. It just hasn't done. People have just been so caught up in their own shit to worry about their own, you know, worrying about everything that they've got going on. I also partly think it's to do with the fact that there has been a lot of negativity in rollerblading, which means that when people go online to talk about rollerblading, instead of talking about rollerblading in a good light, they sit and say things like, there's a lot of negativity in rollerblading at the minute. Have you noticed all this negativity in rollerblading at the minute? Like, if everyone stops talking about all the negativity, it might actually fucking do one. Because there's nothing negative about rollerblading. Rollerblading is insane. This game proves how insane rollerblading is. Oh, cheeky little rewind. Cheeky little rewind. It's not for you, know me, man. I try. I try not to pay attention, but I really want everyone to just be a little bit more... Do you know what I mean? A bit more nice to each other. Especially when there's no need for it. There's just absolutely no need for some of the negativity that I see. I really want to catch this little revert he does here. Bump, bump. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, the negativity, although it's there, I don't pay that much attention to it at the moment. I don't have time, man. I got on a roll. I don't care about all the negativity. But at the same time, you do, like, you kind of got to watch it unfold behind, you know. But I will say this, the Honor Roll community is completely the opposite to the rest of the rollerblading community at the minute, and has been since it started. Like, one thing I will say for this game is the community for it is beautiful. You've got people, they're not sat here going, well, the game's not finished yet, we're not happy. They're like, well, you know, let's just make our own shit. I love it. I love it! Rob, do you think you're going to beat me in a game of Blade tomorrow night? I don't know. I've had a lot of practice now. I've been practicing my top souls today. I think we should definitely set a limit to what we can and cannot do, though. I know for a fact that you're going to struggle with some stuff because you can't stop your spin meter without letting go of it. Exactly. One guy with some helpers. Like, Yellow's doing so much. Do you know what I mean? He's... Fuck you! He's doing so much. It's unbelievable what he's got to do and what he's done and what he's... Oh my god, Poppy Squid is online. Steven! See if we can get Steven in the chat, yo. Bear with me 1 second. Oh no, he's busy playing. I had to have trouble minimizing the spins. Oh yeah, you do, yeah. So like, just hitting a 180. It's actually one of the harder things to do initially, is get the smaller rotations. But for me, it's just a case of I hit it last minute. The spin button is the last thing that I touch. And sometimes it's the first thing I touch. Jump's the last thing I touch. Like, I can pre-wind my spins and then just tap the jump button. And it'll hop into things. It won't do some, you know, drastic over-the-top. That was sick. So here, I'll show you something that still needs a little bit of work, is the boundary boxes for where the grinds are. So up here, he's currently attached to the box on the right side. You can see him like traverse up the right side and then snap to the left side. So it's just that natural sort of snappingness to it that still needs working on. But the rest of it, I love this. I absolutely love this. It's one of my favourite features. So a bit of practice sorted here, bro. If you do a sweat stance or kang grind at the moment, hopefully that's done it. It'll get his feet ready early. See what I mean? As I've taken off, I've already chosen the sweat stance. It doesn't really show you on that. We'll do it on a big long rail. Did you see it then? Yeah. So whilst he's in the air, he will get his feet ready. You see him going to the sweat stance position, ready. So sick. Which is important for me, because I don't want him to just kind of snap his feet in last minute and it work. I really want him to... And he does the same there with the pawn. He actually gets his feet ready whilst he's in the air. See him cross over there. Boom! Now he's ready for the pawn. Love it. Same for the misfits. And I love the fact that we've actually got a misfit in the game. So we've got Mistral. And we've got Misfit. Yeah, Rob, mate, I can do most tricks on command now. Which is why I'm excited for this Blade game. Because I actually do stand a pretty good chance of winning. Unless Daniel Masker turns up, or Steven turns up, or if Gareth turns up, I'm done. If Thomas turns up from the feedback group, if he turns up to play, I'm screwed, because he's got some sick stuff. So. Right, I'm thinking true soul, top soul, true soul, top soul. No! Slow it down. Slow it down. True soul, top soul. True soul, top soul. Ah, just not enough space. So close though, yes. True soul, top soul. True soul, top soul. Oh, Eric. No! I mean, good save. Not such a good save. This is funny, and I'm so glad it works now. Oh, it didn't work. No! Come on, Eric! It's because of my balance. We'll try for the Macchio first. It's easier to balance. Oh, yeah. So this was apparently fixed for the last build. Yeah, it appears to be okay. Do you think we can get a topsoil up? I really want to get a topsoil up it, and then 900. Into the bank on the other side, but I think we're going to have to go around here. Nope. This is hard work as well, like trying to get... Oh, no! He appears to have gotten his leg stuck on something. I'm not sure what it is. Hello to everyone watching. I am usually pretty good at this game. It would appear, because I'm trying stupid stuff, that I'm no longer very good. So, top soul up. Oh no! Too much speed. I was gonna topsail and then 900 into the bank. When it, oh, it's Alio, yo, bro. What was that? Okay, so we do need another community video. The last one was amazing. I'm down for one now. I'm ready. I haven't stacked any clips, though. No clips whatsoever from me yet. Only because I've moved back from Windows 10 to Windows 7. And so, although I did have some footage, I'm pretty sure I've lost it. That being said, now I get to make footage with my own face. Which is, you know what I mean? E4i, much love, brother. Much love, much love, much love. He's my, just, I can't wait. I absolutely can't wait for the community video. I really want to try and make someone else's face, though. Like, it's on my to-do list to try and mod a face, just because it's not something I've ever done. I have a rough idea. There's a Eugene Edding mod floating around, but I don't know where it is. And I don't know how far along it is. It's so weird because it's actually sort of like my eyes and my lip ring and a little bit of my hair colour and stuff. It's wicked, absolutely wicked. Is that what? A cleaned up Creator Skater face? No. This is a modded Creator Skater face. This is the default face, but it's, instead of it being the default face, it's been replaced with my face. Like, a picture of my face. That's my lip ring. That's my ears, or at least, and that's my beard and my mustache and the colour of my face and stuff. It's me. I sent some pictures over to E4i. And he made it for me. He took out the default face, superimposed my face onto it, blended it, made it, mixed it all together and whatnot, and that's how this worked. And then when I brought it in, all I had to do was change like the nose shape and the jawline, and it worked. It kind of looks like me now. It's what he's done with the John Julio mod. He created, using the same texture technique, he pulled the texture out, use some John Julio images, put them onto it, and then brought it in. And then again, when you come into the game, you use the character editor to kind of change the face shape to match the texture that you've put on. It's not great, and it's not like you've done a full new character at all, but just having my own face there is pretty funny. Because sometimes I'll be skating along, and it'll catch my eye, and I'll be like, oh shit, it's me. So essentially now, Alio, we can technically have full mods. We can have, because I can change everything about him. I can change his skates, his trousers, his top, his skin, and now his face and his hair colour, using mods. So until those features are like implemented in the game, you know, that's a good workaround. Yeah, I want height adjustment as well. I want to be dead short. I'm not in real life particularly short, but I just think it suits a bit better. That being said, if I was taller, the skates might not look quite so big. Like, the white boots look huge. Double backflip to flat, yep. Can we do a triple? Nope. Again, yeah, all the animations seem to look a little bit cooler on the women in the game. That's cool, man. Women have got some mad style in rollerblading. Double, triple. Triple to flat. Okay, so the audio that you can hear as well, by the way, is the... it's done, Robin. Oh, Robin Dunn. Dunn Robin. It's the guy who's done the official soundtrack for the game. But if I click out of the game, the audio stops. So I've been out and bought the soundtrack. Well, I bought I bought their album. They're an Australian band, I believe. So I bought their album, and I've just got it playing on the background. And it's a sick album. I'm so glad it's them, not just some random crap. Alio, are you ready? We've already got a clip of it on the Twitch, but I'm going to see if I can land it again, just for that purpose. Nope. Top solo on top, and then we drop down to a true solo on the bottom. I don't know why you 270'd into it. Wait, bro, wait. Wait for this. I got this. No! I just want the 180 to the through spin soul. Okay, so that's because I'm spinning last minute instead of getting the pre-wind. But I feel like I've not got enough fingers. If you watch my controller, it's going crazy. Just trying to get all the buttons in, but... Oh, yes. So we're streaming out to a couple of sources tonight. I'm gonna be going in a few minutes. If you check my YouTube or my Twitch or my Mixer channel after this, I'll put links in all the different descriptions so that you can kind of get to. I don't think I'm saving my videos on Twitch anymore, but it will be on YouTube and it will be on Mixer to watch after. And tomorrow we're going to be having live Blade from about 9 p.m. onwards, my time. So about this time tomorrow, me, Snuffy, going to try to have a game of Blade live on air. And I've got everything ready. We've got a Blade system set up. Which you can see here. I have a text file that's editable, so we can just edit it on the fly as the players play. So that's going to be really good. It's an interesting way of doing it. We're going to have four streams live all at once on one stream. Oh, exactly, yeah. Do you want me to hook anyone? Does anyone want the link for the controller source that I use? Oh yeah, in Street Fighter combos, bro. 1 second, I'll reply to the Twitch specifically. Just check that link and let me know if it works, okay? And that should do it. So you bring it in as a browser source in OBS, and then you can fiddle with your overlays and things like that, or at least your transparency. I think I used I'm not even sure. I basically blended it using a filter using like a color scheme. I don't know, it's complicated. If anyone struggles with it, just let me know though. But it's live, it works, and once you've got it in OBS, yes, if you go to the I hadn't even thought about that. Yeah, so if you go to the Gamepad Viewer. Okay, if you go to gamepadviewer.com, instead of the link I've sent you, just gamepadviewer.com. At the top, you'll see currently viewing. Click Player 1. And then there'll be. So they've got Xbox Ones, PS3 and 4, GameCube controllers, a FightPad Pro. Holy shit, that looks amazing! A proper Street Fighter gamepad, bro. Proper Street Fighter gamepad, a fight stick, and then a NES controller. And then from here, you can set all of your settings when you bring the controller into your stream. okay, yeah, that might not. I'll let you have your poo, and then yeah. Oh, but man, thank you for taking the time out to watch me whilst you're busy, man. Like, much appreciated. Right, I'm thinking full cab, alley-oop Savannah. I don't know if it'll work, but because it's a flat ledge, it should. If I can get the rotation right, it's got to be like a 450, even though technically, man, that was some toss up, I'm sure. Fail army is fail army. Right, I'm gonna come over to the left a little bit. A bit more speed. And he fucked it. Well, I'm glad you picked me over fail army, man. I am. Much appreciated. For you, I'm going to do it. Now, I can do a true spin back Savannah off this. 270, etc, etc. But it's the alley-oop that I'm interested in. So that's technically it. But he didn't. He screws the animation up sometimes. Oh, no! That was it! This is happening. I'm doing it. So it'll be full cab alley-oop, but it'll be like a 540 in a sense. So if I press too many buttons, something stops. Like, it'll either stop doing the grind or it'll stop doing the rotation. So sometimes you've just got to kind of let it do it. Like, that's the rotation. And that's because I just let it spin. It's right. Sort of. Was that it? Did he actually do it? I wasn't even looking. He does. Oh no, he doesn't. He bugs it. I'll show you what I mean. So I'm trying to do that. And on a straight ledge, it seems to work. Usually. Like, that works. And that works. And that was just too much. Yes. Okay, cool. Oh my god, yes, finally. Oh, beautiful. I'm gonna slow this down, you know that, don't you? Ugh. Ugh. I'm thinking that, right, we'll do that full cab alley Sav. Oh. And then we'll go full cab can grind out of it. Apparently my fingers aren't working anymore. Oh, that was it! Okay, we got this. My angle's got to be perfect on this rail, otherwise it's just not going to work. Oh, no, Eric! Okay, well, he doesn't like that then, does he? We got this, we got this. Full cab. Okay, he did it, but... No, that's cool, man. No worries. Yeah, so again, if you just go to the straight side, don't go to, you know, gamepadviewer.com is what you need to go to. And there's a drop-down menu where you can, like, choose different controllers for your stream. If you're playing Street Fighter, there's a Street Fighter one. I might have to just do this the old way, you know. Because he's bugging out on it. Like that, he went for it, didn't he? Maybe if I get the balance right. Maybe if I put the balance the other way a little bit. Oh no, that did not work. Do you use four fingers on top or two? Of what? My controller? I sort of use four. Let me think. So my left middle finger tends to just kind of sit behind the controller because you don't really use your left trigger for anything right now. Except for flips. Like your hot spins and backflips and stuff, you've got to hold the left trigger for those. But then I also, I used my left finger for my bumper as well, so I sort of use one finger on the left side and then both fingers. I jump with my middle finger most of the time. And pre-wind with my index finger on the trigger. So, I tend to have three on top, not necessarily four. I got four fingers up there though. Wait a minute. I take that back. I don't think I've ever said that on stream before. Yeah, man. I can put four fingers on top. But I prefer to play with three. Just because it's a bit easier. Is Eric. That was insane, wasn't it? Super boost. Oh. Oh. I really want that. True topsoil on here. And then corkscrew out. Oh yes! Does he bounce out of it properly? He just needs to take his head round a bit more. I can spot his landings a bit better. Because he should be looking where he's going. You know. Man down, guys. Man down. Just jumped right over that wall. And again. Hmm. Could maybe use that to my advantage. Not so much on that one. This is sick. Oh, come on. If you're going a bit too fast, he kind of misses his... I'm trying to get a back torque all the way along that high ledge. I got this. Back torque. Oh. So guess what I found out? If you bash A fast enough, you can do the disaster from here. Eee, go, 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 go. Ah! Little ledges. These ones here. This one. Or you mean those ones here? Or do you mean you can jump onto them? These benches. Sorry, I don't. My stream's a bit, you know, further behind than the comments are. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, to grind or to roll along. That's just your angle, man. If you get your angle right, it'll do it. I want to jump onto this little ledge and then, like, true soul on the second one. But I hate them right now. I hate the magnetism right now. It is a nightmare. Because sometimes it just works. But if the game starts having a moment, I can't do anything. Fortunately, today it's been okay. I'm just trying to bug it right now. Yeah. Yeah, no worries, bro. I'm calling it a day in a few minutes. I've got a big stream planned for tomorrow. So as of tomorrow, it'll be all right. I just wanted to test some of the stream's features, like this chat and stuff like that. I've not had a browser open all night, so it's cool being able to just have the chat on my desktop and stuff, and just rely on my viewers to let me know how my stream looks. I have got multiple monitors and things like that, but come on, bro, you got this. Cheers, man. Yeah, it's fun. Hey, babe. Look at that. Perfect timing, bro.
I'm fucking sick, mate. I'm gonna win this fight,
mate. Emily is apparently ready for a battle. Right, yeah, I'm gonna get off, guys. Thanks for watching. Again, come and say hello tomorrow, about 9 PM for me. So you know, probably like an hour ago tomorrow, we'll be starting the game of Blade. But yeah, man, I'll link up the Discord and whatnot when that starts. But if anyone's around and at their computer, just all you need to do is sign up, give us a shout, and if you want to have a game of Blade, you can just drop in, drop out. It's a great little system. So we'll just see how that goes tomorrow, and if anyone wants to come and play, they are more than welcome. Right, again, cheers, guys. Love, and I'll speak tomorrow.
Round one.